Hello, yo. Thank goodness someone's here. I would like to know how the stream looks right now. Hello, look at, I got a little controller cam. Ooh. All right. Good setup. I hope so. Unfortunately, I can't plug in a headset into my Switch. Otherwise, you guys won't hear any sound. So, I still gotta play semi-muted. So, yeah, just keep that in mind when evaluating my skill level. Can I turn the game volume down? Oops. Oh, maybe that was too down. Too far down. Too far down. How's this sound? Okay, I just edited it. Is this too far down? Right. You guys should see my setup right now. Like, how this is even possible. Hover over a song. You know what? Maybe I could turn it down just a bit more. All right, this should be pretty decent, a decent amount of volume. Turn it down half a notch. Let me know how this is. That's better already. Okay, if it's good right now, then like right now, this is like when I'm reading your message. If the volume is good at the time that I'm talking, like right now, then I guess we're set. Too far down, my eyes, my eyes. All right, let's do a warm up. Usually, I like to start with Halcyon. So, remember, I usually use the visible item. I use visible because I like to see the ad libs. Legs. Yeah. They're my legs. Okay, let's see. The controller's gonna be more around right here. So, let's see if I can set up the camera. Just point towards here a bit. Oh, dang. Yeah, this looks good, right? Yeah. All right. Hopefully the music isn't too loud, but I think we'll know after after this song. I'm not gonna stop halfway through, but you know, you can let me know if, you know, how the audio sounds after this song is over. Rhythm game? This is true. This is true. I'm playing a game called Groove Coaster. I first played this game in the arcade at round one, and I like it a lot, so I got it on Switch when it came out, first day. I'm gonna restart. Remember, this is a warm up, okay? That was terrible. That was terrible. Okay, that usually doesn't happen. Guys, calm down. No, I'm losing all my viewers. Gosh, I'm terrible at this game. Oh man. How is everyone doing today? That is the question I'm asking right now. Stalling. Yeah, yeah. Don't usually mess up on that part. That's pretty rare. Let's warm up. Warm up! Let's go, except that was terrible, absolutely terrible. I'm kind of embarrassed. I force you guys to finish watching that. Controller looks like it's about to fly out of your hand. Yeah. PK Jaggle, I'm sorry I didn't see you. I was in the middle of a song. Welcome, welcome. It's good to see you. How are things? Doing great, what about you? Oh, I'm doing great. Doing pretty good, honestly. Honestly, yeah, things are pretty great. Alright, here's a song I actually like, that I really want to show you guys on Master difficulty. As you can see, I do not have an S on this track, but maybe today will be the day. Let's see. Alright, let's go. Maybe today won't be the day. Ah! Ah! How did I miss? missed that last note. Another A? Nah. Couldn't be. I did absolutely terrible. See, my high score is 821. I got an 804 just now. I tried my best. Let's do this one. I'll do the Undertale character. I know there's a lot of Undertale fans out there. I'll pick Frisk. Holy Jacuzza. Let's go. Yo! That was pretty bad. But it was fun. I had fun playing that one just now. Well, let's see. Oh, you know what? I'm picking this one. This one is pretty fun, not gonna lie. Pretty fun. And hopefully the frame rate is good enough to keep up with the controller. Kind of a low FPS game. Oh, well, really be like that, don't it? Not my best. A fun song nonetheless. Let's see. What's next? I'm gonna do this one because it's fun. I pretty much mastered it, but I could do better. Just doing it for fun, that's all. Oh my gosh. Those last notes always get me. What can you do? Hey, not a bad score for all those cools. Dang, not bad. Definitely lost some lost a potential high score, I'll say that much. Wait. Oh yeah, that was pretty close, Let's see. Is there online? There is no online, but my solution when playing with friends is we'll just play the same exact song at the same time. Like, well, I'll press start at the same time and, you know, compare scores at the end. It has multiplayer, local, and, you know, on one console, but not online, unfortunately. Just how it is. How about Megalovania? Do you guys want to do, like, Megalovania? Yeah, Megalovania, let's go. I'm actually terrible at this. So, just stick with me, all right? Stick with me. Is Ooh. How did I? What? Whoa! No! I will not accept that. Score, but not bad, not bad. Bruh. You wanted to get this game, but the price is a little too high for me. It's on sale right now. I'd say that's worth the price. As you can see, there's a couple Undertale songs, but we can get to them later. Sounds about right to me. Oh, you know what? There's actually I like Merlin a lot. Merlin, not a DLC track. It's just good. Just good. I like it. I like it. So, yeah, let's do Merlin. No! No! I got that one. Something silly going on here. I missed the last note. Missed the last note. Let's do this one. I like this one. So thank you for the 100 bits, Tire Lady. I wonder if I can last playing Groove Coaster for 2 hours. I think about it, man. How the heck did I miss that note? I did it. Yeah. For starting over, right? Reset. We usually don't reset on just one miss, but that was too early. It was too dumb. That's all I'm gonna say. Who did that? One more reset. That's it. We won't reset this time. Yo! You should try the Pro Controller wired communication option. I don't know what that means. What? Yeah, I don't know what that means. Excuse my ignorance, but could you explain to me what language you're speaking in? No, I'm just kidding, like, what else we got? I like this one. This one's good. We'll play this one next. I hope you guys are enjoying watching this. I don't know. I guess we'll find out later on. Or right now. I don't know.
カメラ
At least I think that's what's happening. You connect your charger to your Switch so it can act as a wired controller for less input lag. That's not a bad idea, but I haven't felt like that's been an issue for me, but maybe, you know, just, you know, who knows, maybe it actually might help. I'll try it next time, for this game, but, like, haven't felt like I've missed inputs because of input lag, or anything like that, but good suggestion, I might just keep it plugged in, you know, just in case, going forward. I usually get that first part. I hate when it's just a bunch of blues in a row. Those are, like, really tough for me. Yeah, see, I got that last part. That was... Yeah, I got it. Wasn't bad, wasn't bad. Let's see, what do we got next? Let's move to a different genre. Oh, this one. Yeah, this is also a good one. Yeah, it's basically how I'm gonna describe, like, most of the songs I'm playing today. That's a good one. I'm gonna play that one. So, yeah, look forward to that, I guess. I got that part. Oh no! God, what? Okay, I did not miss that note. Okay, I missed that one, but I should have had. Let's go! Do they have any anime opening songs? They do? Oh, that was a new record! I'm gonna post in my Discord. Dang, I knew I could have like blew my previous record out of the water if I didn't miss that note. That's kind of messed up. Yeah, they got the ending theme to Blood Blockade Battlefront. I rated that a 10 out of 10 on my anime list. They have the Evangelion opening. They have the Gurren Lagann opening. They have the Kimono Friends opening. I like the song, but I would never watch the show. They don't have a lot. They got Pop Team Epic opening. I'm not a fan of that one though. So yeah, they don't have a lot of anime related stuff. See what else we got in Vocaloid. Oh, this one's pretty good. Pretty good, I'll admit that one. Blah, 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 blah. Let's do this one. No! Well, I did my best. I felt like that could have been a new record. Is there any tournaments for Groove Coaster? I've only seen arcade tournaments, but those are even pretty rare. Yeah, very unlikely that you'll be able to catch, you know, a weekly Groove Coaster tournament. Like, most tournaments I've seen are, like, only, like, big tournaments, and they're very uncommon. Yeah, don't get your hopes up for any of that. I'll just say that much. Ooh, okay. I've looked away for a second. Oh, almost missed that one. Man, I want to try this game, but with my fighting stick? That sounds like an idea. I've tried this game with my GameCube controller. To say, trying to be quirky with your control options is... It's a choice. Definitely a choice. What else do I got? I got this one. Oh, you know, I kind of like this one. I'll play this one. Bruh! Hello, X-Flaming Demon. Bruh, right back to you. Alright, let's go.
Space Shuttle Discovery, still on its way to orbit after a, ascent trip.
No. Okay, that was... That got a little... That lasted a little too long. Yeah, definitely deserved a miss for that last part. Guess who this is, Alamo? New record! Let's go! That one is pretty difficult for a 12, but not that difficult. I think I've seen harder 12s. Like Roki, that's a pretty difficult 12. Like if I'm being honest here. Did I already play this one? I think I did. Did I play Conflict? I'm gonna do Jack the Ripper. As you can see, I have not passed it, but every time I play, I come back, you know, give it a shot, but have not beaten it yet. Play Ouroboros on Misc Tab. Maybe I'll play that one next. Yeah, but I do know that one's level 15. Alright, I'm not resetting this time, even if I mess up on the first note. Oh gosh, please don't mess up on the first note. Well. Getting a high score this time, I can tell. What? That was a bit embarrassing. Don't even ask me. Oh my gosh. Okay, that part, you could ask me about that one. Oof. Big oof right there. Honestly, not bad. Okay, I think I'll do better on Ouroboros. I never played it. As you can see, never played it. I'll give it a try. First time. Oops. I gotta beat it on hard first. Next stream I'll have it have the hard ain't bad. Man, I don't wanna play the same game the same song twice in a row. Maybe later. Yes. Right. Let's see. Where's a good hard one? Think I did a lot of vocals. Original. I did those two. Don't know why I have a B on there. Maybe I should find out. Alright, let's go. Woo! Man, thumb's kinda hurting. But I'll be alright. Okay, I'll do Ouroboros right now. All right, I'll do it. New record. Let's go. Woo! Okay, I'll do Ouroboros on hard. Miscellaneous. I had a feeling I was gonna beat my record. I was actually like when I was hitting all those blues, I was like, dang, I think I'm gonna beat my record. And I did. Man, I could have got a full chain. Wait, maybe. I don't know what the
know.
Is it too bad? No! Dang, I knew I was not doing well right there, but I didn't think I'd miss. That's okay. I'm not good at hard ones. I'm good at the master ones, right? Plus, I can't really hear it. Okay, this time I'm really gonna focus, alright? Like, with the master one, okay? So, no interruptions. I'm going, like, I have high expectations for this Master 15 difficulty. Yeah, let's get it. Oh my gosh. I passed, but not happy with that score. I definitely could have did better. Like, on my first attempt, I could have done better. Pretty fun, pretty fun. Had a good time. Good song. Yeah. Yeah. Now that's a 15. Yeah, that is a 15 though. Yeah. That's a good one. I hope the Lenota 15s are pretty wild. I'm excited. I think they're coming out in like a day or two, according to some random guy in the group poster Discord. So, yeah, we'll see. What do we got here? Yeah, don't spoil yourself with the charts. Wait till they come out. Yeah, I am waiting. I'm not gonna listen or like watch them be played until they come out. I'm gonna do this one with the silly vocals. No! Oh my gosh. I could have. I usually do better. But, I like it better without the vocals. I like them both, but I like the more not silly one. It feels like final boss music, you know? It's like, dang. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. I like doing this one. This one's kind of like a silly song too. Yeah. Pretty good. Hopefully you guys will like it. Toho. that last note almost got me. Oh my gosh. Last note I did not see coming. Holy cow. Dude. I'm proud. I can't believe I did that well just now. Nice job, me. Nice job. Let's do another Undertale one, a Deltarune one. You guys have any preferences? Any Undertale one you want me to pick? If not, I'll pick this one? Alright, I'm gonna pick this one, and if, like, a recommendation comes later because of stream delay, I'll pick that one next, alright? That one? Oh, alright. Alright, good. Wow. Dang. You killed my thumb for nothing. Nothing! Gosh. Well. Alright, I'm playing this one because this one is like my favorite. It's like my favorite out of the Undertale ones. The arcade version, at least. The Switch one is a bit on the easy side, just a bit on the easy side, but yeah, I mean, there's no but. It's just on the easier side compared to the arcade version. Wow. I don't know how that happened. Let's go. Usually I do a lot better. I don't know what happened there. Really don't have an excuse other than maybe low volume. Try Captain Rasa next under the Toa remixes section. I got an A? I've only played this once and I got an A? Well, let's change that. I did terrible. I feel very embarrassed that just happened. What is the hardest song in the game? Bass game? Yeah, that's probably what he's asking. He's probably asking the bass hardest song. Good thing I brought this. Song base game is Ouroboros. Really? Ultra Water. Yes! No, wait, Brain Power. I've not played Brain Power yet. I don't have the master version of that one. How does this one sound? Oh, this is a very emotional one. Like, I still have trouble with Brain Power. I'll play this one. What's so hard about this one? Right? Right? Can someone do uptime in chat? I want to see how long I've been streaming for. I'm not getting this part. By like 1,000. Okay. Wow. I'm gonna do this one. Only played twice. I swear I played this one more. But all right. Hard part, right? Better, but hey, I was kind of feeling good, about that one. Never played this one, but I'm okay with that. Let's do Deltarune. Didn't do Deltarune today. Dang, haven't played it that much in general. No, gosh. I didn't think I was gonna beat my high score, but I'm still proud. Still pretty good. Alright. I like this one. Probably not good for my fingers right now, or my thumb. This one is the one that's hurting. But I'm gonna do it anyways. Let's go. You usually get that part, but it's okay. Yeah, No! Ah! Hand cam thumbs up, pog.
Pog.
He was bad, man. I'm gonna do bubble bobble. Bubble bobble. Let's go. Oh, I should have picked the bubble bobble avatar, but whatever. Whatever. It's cool. I'll do this one. This one's kind of silly. I think you guys would like it. Hey, new record. Not bad. Bad.
Yeah.
Alright, is there one song that you can play with your eyes closed? Look it, you can do it like this though, look. How was that? Basically with my eyes closed. Not doing that again. But maybe... Nah, no maybe. That was horrendous. Aww. Man, that's pretty pog. I suppose it was pretty pog, wasn't it? Is there an F in this game? Is that like a ranking? Like, if so, then man, I didn't fail. Well, I mean, I did fail, but I didn't get an F. Pog. What is today? Tuesday? Yeah, I think so. Alright guys, well, I think I'm going to end stream. I know we didn't get to 2 hours, but my hands are dying. I don't know if I'm going to play Groove Coaster tomorrow. Today was kind of fun with, you know, the hand cam. Pretty neat looking, you know. Like, if you saw my setup, you'd be like, hey, that's pretty neat. But, I mean, hand rest, yes. I need to rest my hands. Don't leave. I will be raiding someone, so if you want extra lip coins, stay for the raid. But yeah, gonna be ending stream. I don't know who to host. I guess I could host someone like... It doesn't matter really, so I'm gonna host some guy named Dopazera. I kind of know him, but not really. Like, it's a very vague kind of connection. But I'm gonna raid him. So, yes, sit tight and get ready for the raid. Thank you for watching. I appreciate everyone who stopped by. That includes Shopdiki, Tire Lady Witness, MG, X Flaming Dragon, Zombie Headquarters, PK Jaggle, and Serpent Dove. Yes, thank you for stopping by and chatting. Let me get the raid set up. Give me a second. I didn't actually have Twitch open, so I gotta open it so I can raid this person. Thank you for the one PogChamp bit, Shabriki. And thank you. Yeah, I don't know what I'll be streaming tomorrow. Like I said, probably not Groove Coaster. But, you know, Drawful is going to be on Thursday. Don't forget that, you know, we're going to have Drawful on Thursday. But as of tomorrow, I mean, as for tomorrow, I don't know what I'm going to stream, really. So, hey. Look forward to it anyways, though. Alright, let's get this raid started. Make sure to drop Presnerd if you have it, and if not, just a PogChamp. So, yeah, let's go. Peace out. Good night.